What's up, guys? SquirrelFlight22 here with
IcyCube17. Guys, today is our third Let's Play video.
We have a special guest today. No, we don't.
Okay.
He really needs to check. And we have some news for you. We found wolves. This is Jacqueline. We call her Jack. This is Snow. I don't care about that one. And this is Abigail. And this is a Dan.
That's is this ours? Him.
Huh?
Is this
no,
ours?
No.
Okay.
This is Luke, and this is Buddy. Ta-da, those are all of our wolves.
Okay, so I have Luke, Dan, and Buddy.
I have all the girls, he has all the boys.
And as you guys know, I'm the bottom screen, she's the top.
Always.
Yeah, always. So let's get straight into this video. So today we're going to be trying to look for iron, right?
Iron! I mean, I'm pretty sure, I hope, we look for iron. Because we
sorry guys, someone that just screamed iron.
Are you serious? See, this is why I don't like anybody like interfering with our.
Oh god.
Are we starting a mine here?
I'm just starting a strip mine.
Let me go make another pickaxe.
Can you make one for me too?
Yeah, I need wood. Do we have wood in the chest?
I've got some wood.
Aha. I have a stick.
You have.
Wait, oh no, okay, gosh, I just mined into dirt. I will pass
and this is why we don't let you play.
Me?
Okay, so, okay, my pickaxe
okay,
is
okay, I have 21 sticks.
Can you make me a pickaxe? Do you have any cobblestone? I have some, I think.
I have 64 cobblestone.
Okay, make
hold on.
Me a stone pickaxe. Please?
No, okay, you don't get a pickaxe.
Yeah.
Okay.
You hurt me.
So Daniel, I made a crazy bunch of pickaxes.
How many?
One.
Oh my gosh.
Here's another one. Here's another one.
Oh my gosh.
And another one.
That's good. That's good. That's good.
Another one more.
I'm not having any more.
I will take this one.
Are you guys going mining?
Oh gosh. I need food.
Cool. Ooh, let me make torches.
Yeah, get torches. I need food.
Torches.
Do we have food?
Yes.
Do you guys have a shovel I can use?
I need sticks.
You know we're not opening the same world.
I'm just kidding.
Just making sure. Just seeing if the memories work.
Oh, look, we have two torches. And I need wood.
Okay, I'm taking 3 pork chops. You take 3 also.
Or I could not. You know, I really need to cook this stuff.
Oh, gosh. I accidentally just fed Dan. Oops.
You.
I wanted to eat, but then I fed Dan.
Who's Dan?
My dog.
Who's Dan?
Dog.
Who's Dan?
That dog.
We do.
See, this is why I don't like you letting your friends be special guests.
Found out how to make torches.
Okay, nice. What, you just found out?
No.
Oh my gosh. Yes. Wait, make the. Okay. No, 20 is not enough.
20 is enough.
No, yeah, it's not.
Yeah,
20 is in. Shush. No, it's 22. Wait. Yeah, 22 torches. Bam, in your face. That's enough.
Okay, follow me.
Or
get a shovel. Get a shovel. I don't want to waste my pickaxe on dirt.
A shovel.
What?
Use your fist. A manly fist.
Okay. Can you place a torch down here?
No.
Can you split the torches?
Split the torches? Sure. We each get 11. There you go.
Thank you. Oh, that's much better. Okay,
I
let's
need
go
wood.
All the way down here. Cool, I'm just kidding. We're probably gonna find iron soon enough.
You'll see. I'm sorry. Don't let me distract you.
Okay, so. What was I gonna say?
We were gonna say something and we forgot.
No, I was.
Daniel, you can't place torches on my side. I'm mining there.
I'm mining here. I've been mining here.
Daniel, listen to me. I'm coming down this side. You have to place torches on the other side.
What? But why don't you start a different hole?
Because I don't want to.
Fine. There you go. Is that better?
Yes.
I have 64 wood.
Cool.
No one cares.
Iron, I'm just kidding.
I know you're just kidding.
How do you know?
Wait, you guys only have
because
seven?
I can look on your screen and see if you've got some
mining.
What?
You haven't gone mining.
Honestly, you mean
we haven't gone mining before?
Yes, we have, just now.
I mean, I said before.
Yeah, you have. Because how do you have stone?
Yeah, we just like cleared
out
some
space. Got you there.
How have we not found iron yet?
Because we're digging deep down into the earth. And we're not spreading out. Let's stay somewhere and just make a straight one.
Is that iron? No. Okay. So soon,
man, you scared me. I thought lava was there. That's why it became like later.
Where did I mess up?
I hope I saved.
I didn't mess up. Yay! No.
Okay. So I don't get why you're building, like, doing it right next to mine.
I don't get why you are not.
So
make the tunnel thingy wider.
You have a point, but still. Way faster than you at the moment.
Just at the moment. You were mining before me.
I said at the moment, not
I know,
in the moment.
I said in the moment.
Cave, I knew we were going to bump into a cave.
Seriously?
Yes.
Perfect. Okay. Let me get down there. Wait for me.
Torch. Okay, so we're in a cave. I have 5 torches. How many do you have left?
I don't know.
Follow me.
I have a lot. Hold on.
I have 5 beds. Why do you have
iron.
5 beds? You found iron?
I got it. I'm gonna take it right now. Don't worry. Go the other way. Go the other way.
Yeah, this is a dead end.
Now use your torches wisely, because we still have 11.
Wisely. Wisely is then wise.
So I'm gonna see how much iron. Wow, this was a big stash. Is this? Let me see how much I got. I got.
Lava!
I got 13 iron.
Iron!
Oh yes, find that. Yep, we're gonna.
And gold!
Okay.
You know, I can get all of these.
So, no, don't get the gold. Don't get
I'm
the gold.
Getting the gold.
You need iron pickaxe.
I want a pair of boots.
You need iron pickaxe.
Ta-da! Iron pickaxe.
How did you get that? Oh, yeah. Oh, cool. You skipped this.
Yes, I did, because I was caught up in getting redstone and lava, you see?
Okay, if you see diamonds, don't mine it yet, okay?
Why?
No. Don't leave that. Don't leave that. Trust me. Stay next to that lava. Mine all the redstone.
I don't like redstone. It's complicated.
No, but still, mine all that, mine around the lava while crouching. Mine around it, you could find diamonds.
I know that. I don't think we're using
mine around it. Crouch.
What do you think I'm doing? Do you think I'm just this short generally in the game?
Yes.
Shut up, then.
Maybe in real life.
But
you
this
just
called
yourself short.
Yes, I am very short in real life. Let's see how much I spread.
What level are you? 16?
I'm level 18.
I'm literally half of you.
Oh, well, there's no, unless there's some, diamond or something.
Just still go around, dig. Look, this is what I mean.
I don't like this or this or this.
This is what I mean to do.
Or this. Wait, I can't put anything else.
Dang it, does there have to be gravel here?
Yes.
No.
He told me.
I want to collapse it. Can I collapse it?
No.
Hang on, I made us a bunk bed.
It could be like right above us.
Gravel?
Yeah.
Great, so I can collapse it?
No, you can't.
Whee! Let's dig for
us. Oh, see? I dig the 2 blocks that you didn't dig and I found coal.
Cool.
You see this corner?
Oh, big achievement. I hope you feel proud of yourself.
I do. I am.
You know, if we waited, this coal could have turned into diamonds with lots of millions of years.
And
iron
impression.
You found iron.
Yeah, it was below this coal.
It was below the coal.
I'll dig it.
You will. You dig it.
I dig that.
I dig that.
I can dig it.
Can you dig
it? I think I'm
going to
have like
yes,
20 iron.
Seriously, that's enough to make a bucket. And oh, iron.
That's my iron.
Ow,
that's my
ow,
iron.
Ow.
Can I have that iron?
I was angry.
Oh, I was also mining it.
I was mining it.
And
so, which way do I go? I think it's this way. How did I manage to fall in that lava?
Good.
This is why you crouch, guys. Good thing you have keep inventory on. So let's just run as fast as we can to home. Oh gosh, no, there's zombies and skeletons. This isn't good. I'm trying to like run around it. Let's see. I hate skeletons. They just destroy life. And if I get hit, my dogs are gonna come attack. So that's not good. Oh gosh, I have to go this way. Wait, how did I land to spawn right in front of the house? Lucky. She spawned right in front of the house. Too lucky. So, hello. We might have someone else play for Alexandra, if he wants to. Okay, so he's gonna play a tiny bit. So, let's just go straight back into our mine. Okay. So, it's Cyrus to have a tiny bit. Oh, so, here's nice. Where I fell into a cave. Oh wow. Your controller.
Yeah.
Fail. I think it's this way.
Oh, you guys have
we have to
kill.
From a witch. We killed a witch.
Where is your dude?
Oh, you'll see.
Oh, I see.
You have to go left.
Okay, I'm left.
Okay, so here I am, back again.
Oh. There's so many. Alexandra has so many of these pickaxes.
I know, she made so many. So, guys. Sorry, guys, if you hear someone saying no. So, let's just keep on mining around this lava. Are you going down more?
Oh, no, I'm going back up to put her stuff away.
Okay.
And then I want to make myself a pickaxe.
I mean, you can take sticks and wood if you want.
Okay. Can I use your stone pickaxe since you have a
Yeah, mine? I have a lot.
Okay.
I have a lot of stone
pickaxes. Oh, can I have an iron pickaxe also?
I have one more stone pickaxe.
Wait, don't you have extra iron or something?
Yeah.
Okay.
But I'm trying to save it.
I don't know.
How much do I have?
Oh, never mind.
Oh, did you smell all the iron yet? Oh yeah, you. Okay.
Yeah, I put
There's
it.
All our iron. So I had 20 in all. So that's the iron. Here's a lot of coal. So here, I'm gonna put a stone pickaxe on top of this furnace. Same, or yeah, on top. So let's just keep on mining around. This is actually going really well today so far. Let's see how this goes. I'm level 10. That's awesome. You're probably gonna get into level 17, yeah. Cause she went hunting at the start.
Oh, no wonder.
So, I don't think there's gonna be-
Wait, is this gonna be on your channel or hers?
Both of ours.
Yeah.
It's only been on mine so far. So-
Oh wait, I'm stuck. I have to punch this thing.
Wait.
Actually.
Don't punch that one.
Oh.
Oh my. And
okay, I'm here. Where are you?
I'm go left.
Oh, I see. I see your name tag.
Okay, so I think we should just mine and like run here. Dodge that gravel. Dodge it.
Jump over the thing.
Ah, go.
No! Put water. Got water. Water. Just stop, grab and roll. Stop, grab and roll. Thanks.
Oh my gosh.
Where's the house?
So why are you trying to jump over the lava?
Because I'm a savage. Good thing I didn't have her stuff with me.
I know, right?
Well, I wouldn't have done inventory. I wouldn't have done it if
it's
I didn't
still
have
keep
it.
It's still keep inventory. Yeah.
I have to walk all the way back.
But we're back.
Yeah. Okay, I'm down here. This time I'm not going to jump over
I don't want those seeds.
I'm just going to jump over this part.
Can I give you some of my stuff? Since I have a lot.
Hey, can you just give me a pickaxe? Just a pickaxe?
Yeah, it's on the top of the furnace.
Oh.
Or not.
Oh, you
oh, I took it. Accident. Here, I'm gonna give you some of my stuff though. I have a full inventory. I need to be able to. Okay, I'm done.
It's not mine. Dude, I got. Look how much I have. I just throw this in the lava.
That's a good point. No, the cobblestone is useful. Don't throw the cobblestone away.
I'm only throwing two stacks.
Okay, and don't throw the redstone. Not the spiders. Gosh.
This oak plank. That's an okay.
Should we like mine around stuff?
I didn't throw another stack of.
I think Alexandra like started mining again. Yeah, right here.
Okay.
Started
oh, this is me.
Again.
I started
oh.
mining here.
Wow. Yeah. Oh, you should.
On your account, I started.
Let me get some torches, quickly.
Wait.
Oh yeah. So, here we are. So I just need a ton of torches. So should we keep on mining down?
Not down. So we're at diamond level right now. So I was thinking we could just strip mine.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Please do subscribe and leave a like. Yeah.
Oh,
perfect timing. Peace out, guys.